Many residents in some of the
pair. Why are you doing this?
The pretties my little girl has given me!
Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow, this looks delicious. Really, it looks great.
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper!
I gotta do something. that a key? Shit, I'm not touching that. Shit, I'm not touching that. Let her see I've been out of bed.
What the hell is all that noise? Thank you.
Hold on just a minute. That lantern is mine. It's mine. This is what you get.
No, no, no. I'll be good. I'll be good. No, no, no. No, no, no. No. I gotta do something. Is that a key?
What was that noise?
better see I've been out of bed.
What the hell is all that noise?
Now, hold on just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon.
Who's making that noise?
Damn it. Damn it.
Keep it down.
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. That lantern is mine. It's mine! You dirty lying little shitbird! Don't you go making me angrier!
Oh, God, I love home cooking. Thank you. Shit, I'm not touching that. Shit. I'm not touching that. Shit. I'm not touching that. Gotta get back.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it!
I gotta do something.
What was that noise?
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Thank you.
Huh? Now hold on just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon. Making that noise. Boy, keep it down. Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. Well, everything seems in order. I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people? Oh, God, I love home cooking. No.
Oh, I'm going out of my mind.
I gotta get back.
Just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. Ugh, why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat.
There's gotta be another way out of here.
Thank you.
use your head.